again, that's Moshe from DIY Photography Stuff.info. This time we'll do a really simple one for product photography. We use a big umbrella, 36 inch if I'm not wrong, it's about a meter diameter. One small probe, Canon 580 EX2. It will be set up to half power. Camera as usual at the corner. Canon 100 millimeters. It will trigger the flash via an eBay remote trigger, cheap one. As the background for our products, there are two pieces of Bristol taped together. That's the first one. It's up to here. And the second one stands here and up to here. You can buy it in many types, many sizes, colors, whatever you want. You can choose it. Very cheap and it does its job. So let's see what we're doing first. First of all, we'll take the umbrella. Attach it. This big umbrella will give us a very good light control. It will spread the light all over the place. Flash already attached. Okay, everything works. Okay, so for the first set, we'll use just one flash, the 580. Many of my examples deal with this one, this little piggy bank. We'll put it at the middle. And that's it. Let's shoot it. Now let's take this small Konica camera that I really like. But there's a problem with it. I can't find its battery holder. Opa! One of the problems, issues that I have while I'm shooting with only one flash and such a setup is that the background sometimes gets a little dark. And you can see, let's say, the what's behind the background. Let's say if you're shooting a door, if something else, let's say there's a paint behind this piece of Bristol. So what I do usually is take another flash. In this case, that's the Canon 430. I set it, you know, when you took this little piece of plastic, it's set to a wide beam of light. You don't have to put it on a very high power. This one is 32 of maximum power. Put it in. One trick to see if you are into the middle of the background is to see the beam of light. You have to see where it goes. The red one here, that's the infrared that helps the camera focus to the flash, with the flash. Okay, so let's shoot it here. Let's shoot the PD once again with the flash with the better light too. that would be all for this time. Okay, that's all. So as you see, it's a very simple, it takes about 5 minutes to put up such a set, and you get a very pro-like photo. If you want to get more information, more stuff, more cool settings with small strobes, umbrellas, things that you can buy for $100 tops to get a very good flashback in the setup, you can get into my site, that's diyphotographystuff.info.